Hi everyone. So since the time we've got to know that we have to stay in our houses for 21 days, where we all have been wondering, what are we going to do for these 21 days? Well, I have a solution for you. Let's take these 21 days as a golden opportunity to work on ourselves. So let me tell you that 21 days is the time our body takes to form a habit. So according to the scientific researches and psychology, if we do a particular thing regularly for 21 days, it almost forms like a habit to us. It almost gets registered like a habit to us, and then henceforth it comes naturally. So if you have been wanting to work on certain aspect of your lifestyle, whether it could be getting up early in the morning, or it could be having those 10 glasses of water, or it could be achieving those 1500 or 2000 steps a day, this is the time. So if you are going to be repetitive about this habit, you're going to pick up a habit and work on it for these 21 days, then after these 21 days, it will start coming naturally to you like a habit. So to make it simple for you, pick up a habit and make sure that you're following it for the coming 21 days. All the best.